Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Razor. Welcome back to Tales of Phantasia. Last episode, we continued through the Moria mine, but I ended up having to leave that area because I ran out of healing items and got two game overs. I'm going to go back there later after we complete some other areas first. Let's do some skits first, though. Alright, let's go ahead and head to the fire caverns or whatever. Cave of Burning Sands, whatever it's called. Cave of Searing Sand, there we go. I'll be controlling Ark in this dungeon because I don't really want him to be using that in this dungeon because that's really bad. Turn that one off. I really don't want him to be using a fire attack in a fire dungeon. Run from these guys. Run from these things. They're not worth fighting. They only give 10 EXP and 10 gold. Okay. Nothing down here. I already got the sorcerer ring from down there. Right, they absorb wind. I'm just gonna keep spamming eruption, those damn Azars. And of course it knocks me down, because why wouldn't it? Lovely. Do I don't need fire protection? Oh, it's cooked. It's so cooked. This dungeon's ridiculously hard because these Azar. I'm just gonna die because there's nothing I can do. Those Azars lock you down. You can't do anything. On hard, anyway. What if I had better luck in the water dungeon? So two dungeons I've been having like bad things keep happening. So yeah, I guess I'll go to the water one then. We'll try that one out. I gotta be able to beat one of them, right? Or else I'll endlessly be stuck. I don't really even know how to get to that ice cave, though. Let's look around the world map over here first. Look at something right here. Okay, I got a room, free room bottle. Hell yeah. I didn't mean to leave the area, though. Life bottle. And a dog. And a bunch of fish. That's pretty much it for that area. Part of the reason we're doing so bad is because Clarifying has one spell and it's not even that good. It doesn't do that much damage. I'm gonna die here. So annoying. Got cornered by these things. Killed the wrong person there. Once you get cornered by these ogres, it's over. Like, there's nothing you can do. You can't jump over them. Just gotta kill one of them, but I don't have enough damage. So frustrating. The only thing I dislike about this game is the fact that the enemies go to each side, which I think is stupid. They should go to one side, that's it. Sometimes they should go to both sides if you get back attacked or something. And that's it. Got another oasis here. Like there's anything here though. A bunch of those creatures that don't do anything. Okay, this leads to a new continent. And we have a new enemy, Basilisk. Oh, so I could just cure the stone. By the way, when they use that stone array, you can just turn around and it won't do anything to you. It's only when you're facing them. That's what it said in one of the NPC. One of the NPCs said that. Oh, it's over. I think I've died like probably like 11 times, 10 or 11 times in this game. It's starting to become a habit. Because I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to go and what I'm supposed to do. Which I kind of like that, to be honest. But it doesn't make for a very good video. I keep dying over and over again. I don't know where to go either. If I knew where to go, it'd probably be different, but I don't know where to go. Great. I'm just going to spam spells at it. I'm gonna go ahead and use another magic bottle on it. It has 9,000 HP. Jeez. There we go, finally got it, jeez. I'd say it's worth fighting though, it gives a lot of EXP and gold. And it dropped the Basilisk scale, which I don't know what that does. Scale from desert creature to paralysis, revives, and also fully restores HP. Wow. That's pretty good. It's not too bad. You can farm those if you want. I don't know how rare they are. I don't think I ever went to this one here. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. wonder if Acid Rain works on it. Haven't had her cast that before. Wonder if it's any good. Dang, are they guaranteed to drop the scale? That's 2 for 2. Got another cure bottle. There's a person there, but let's go over here first. Oh, a chef. Must be for fruit juice. Ooh, restores a small amount of TP. So this is the first one we've gotten that restores TP. So that's pretty good. I definitely want to start using this. But you need apple, strawberry, and banana. I want to go back to using Razor because I want to try to master Rising Phoenix. I'm gonna go to this other continent. Let me save it again. I think I might have just saved it, but I want to save it again. No, I guess I didn't save it. New area there. Okay, these are always the same enemies we fought before. Let's see what this area is. Looks pretty cool. Zodiac Tower. Okay, we need some sort of fragment. Okay, well, come back there later. Looks like there's a city over there. Okay, we have a new enemy, Red Roper. They have 5,000 HP. And they could paralyze you too pretty frequently. Oh, nice. I got it barely. I really should not be playing this game on hard, though. It's probably a bad idea. Alright, well, here's the town of Midgard, finally. We've heard a lot about it, but this is our first time here. And they have a lot of expensive stuff here. Ooh, mechanical halberd. 22,000. I heard that was a really good weapon. The guy I'm following has been talking about this weapon. Nothing I need, nothing I can sell though, really. That sucks. I'll have to come back later and buy that. Looks like we have the ingredient shop here. Oh, item shop, never mind. I'm not sure what this place is. Okay, here's the inn. I need. Wow. So we can't rest at the inn here. Great. Okay, can't go to the castle. We'll be able to go there later, probably. We'll be coming here later, so I'll probably just talk to the people later. I'm just looking around for maybe there's some chests we can open or whatever here. Maybe we could sleep in this place. Nope. I'll have to go back to the... Olive Village, I guess. So I guess it for this place. Oh, there's north side as well. Okay. Okay, here's the grocery. Eventually, I'm going to want to buy apple, strawberry, and bananas. So I guess what better time than now? Wonder how much it cures. So at 62. I'm just going to use it here just to see how much. All right, heals 15. Okay, at level 1. That's better than nothing, I mean. Could be better. And will be better once we master it. Where if there's an inn on this side of the town? Speaking of the warrior symbol, I wonder if that could be upgraded. Let me unequip it real quick and see if I can upgrade it with the rune bottle. Nope. This will upgrade the protect ring into the force ring, okay. Invalidates physical damage 20% of the time. That's a little bit better. That's not too bad, actually. Let's see if this side is an N. Guess not. Is there a west side of town? Nope, that just leaves the area. Let's go back to the north side and there was probably some more we can explore. I guess that's it. There's really no place to sleep in this area. Okay, that leads to the ice area, which is where we want to go. But I also want to go back to the... I want to go back to the other town and heal. Gotta figure out which way to go. I'm gonna go back to Olive Village. Be cooking that every time. I'm glad we finally got a recipe that cures TP. That's what we needed. I've been waiting on that. Healing TP is a lot better than healing HP. Like, way better. Like, a lot of the food items that you use in Star Ocean, you usually use the MP ones. You don't really use the HP ones a whole lot. And instead you usually use like blueberries in battle or whatever. Or like healing symbiology. And then outside of battle you use like items that restore MP. Though it is going to be pretty expensive to keep using those. The apples are pretty cheap, but strawberry and bananas are pretty expensive. Okay, 81%. I gotta use it like 19 more times. And I can learn, I can get Phoenix Sword Ring after that. I'll be mastering that off screen in between episodes. Alright, but I'm in the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode where we'll head to the glacial cave, I guess. I think that's the next area I'm going to go to try to beat that area. But yeah, thanks for watching. Later.